I'm loving it. Just do it. Where dreams come true. Save money, live better. Because you're worth it. It's finger looking good. Open happiness. These taglines and slogans are some of the most well-known across the nation and around the world. Without me telling you, I'm sure you know the brands associated with at least three or four of those phrases. Taglines and slogans are extremely important in business for several reasons. They're designed to provide clarity about your brand identity and quickly provides clarity about the promise you make to your customers. Taglines can oftentimes help highlight the solutions they're offering to their customers' problems. There's a difference between taglines and slogans, but people often refer to them interchangeably. Taglines are brand triggers. If I say, maybe it's, you'll think Maybelline. If you hear, don't get mad, get, you'll think glad. Taglines are catchy quips. They can be cute, funny, imaginative, or irrelevant. They generally have little to do with what makes a brand successful. Take Apple's Think Different or Nike's Just Do It, for example. Either way, they somewhat act as a verbal logo. They should be simple, memorable, easily digestible, and should complement your company name and logo. Slogans are usually longer than taglines. They include the key benefit of what the brand offers, overall communicating your company's why or mission. Walt Disney World's Where Dreams Come True and Walmart's Save Money, Live Better are great examples of awesome brand slogans. Slogans represent why people should choose your product or service, or why you do it. And mottos. What's a motto with you? Okay, seriously though, mottos express how a company describes itself. It's a description of how a company feels they should do business. Think of a motto as a condensed version of your mission statement. For example, Rachel Hollis's business, The Hollis Co., her motto is giving women the tools to change their lives. Macy's department store's motto is be everywhere, do everything, and never fail to astonish the customer. All right, so personally, I don't think you need all three of these, a tagline, a slogan, and a motto. In my opinion, you need a tagline or a slogan, and a mission plus a vision statement. I'll include a separate video to talk about how to create an effective mission and vision statement. So let's focus on how to create a tagline and or slogan that sells. Brainstorm a list of adjectives to describe your business. Also write down action words and benefits you provide. Doing this brain dump will allow you to organize your thoughts and start thinking creatively. Make sure it's specific, accurate, true, and non-generic. You want to stand out, don't you? And don't make it too long or hard to remember. Think succinct. Once you create your tagline or slogan, create a post about it and share it with your audience. Don't forget to tag us as well. I'm excited to see what you come up with.